had a lot of fun learning this dance. They were taught at Ball Swan Children's Center for 10 years, was the director for 27 years, and is currently the director emeritus with plans to stay how much longer? Another 45 years. Thank you very much. Jess has been dancing for many years and teaching for the last 4 years. He loves the Argentine Tango and says that to him, there is no other dance like it. And he says he has tremendously enjoyed working with Marlene. Let's watch them in action. Take a look at the video.
Why did you choose to be a part of this competition?
I've asked myself that several times. I love to dance, and I was very honored to be asked to participate. Well, I was reared in a family that thought dancing was sinful, so I never ever had the opportunity, although I really wanted to. So when I went to college, I started dancing, and I've been dancing ever since, making up for lost time.
When they first introduced me to Marlene, they said she's 80 years old, and I was like, wow. Then we started practicing, and I'm going, wow, this woman can move. She's got joy in her heart when she dances.
Well, he's delightful, and he's very kind to me, and encourages me, and I really appreciate it.
What makes Argentine Tango so difficult is you own your own axis, you own your own balance, you have, the man takes care of the woman. It's up to me to make her look beautiful, take her across the floor.
I look forward to the practices each week and becoming more accomplished and understanding it more. And it's really fun. I just hope I can do it well that evening.
I think you're going to be very impressed when you see this young lady dance.
Focus.
did amazing, amazing. How do you feel about the performance?
Oh, wonderful.
And her balance, like you said, the balance alone.
It was
unbelievable.
Great.
I can't even stand
Excellent
on one
job.
Leg that long.
I know. Okay. I see a couple of them smiling. Let's go to the judges.
Marlene, I think you're an inspiration. You were just absolutely beautiful.
Yeah.
There's nothing sinful about something that gorgeous.
Marlene, your dancing is just like you, beautiful. That was a great finish, Marlene.
Artistry in motion, my dear. She loved
you. She loved you.
You danced the Argentine tango the way it's meant to be danced. Just you and your partner, like none of us were here. You were amazing.
Darling, 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 who knew? All those years at the Balswan Ball and you had those long ruffle dresses, we never got to see your feet. They are fabulous. And for those of you in the audience who don't know, Marlene tandem skydived during her 60s and 70s. Not during the 60s and 70s, during her 60s and 70s.
I think the Balswan Ball is like March 5th.